So this is a piece of MDF. It was cut on a CNC machine for a client's house going in their stair rail. You know, I wanted to kind of collect in those cracks and crevices to look like it's dirt, you know, that's kind of got stuck in there over time.